the old school. When I reminisce about the old school. When I reminisce about the old school. Yes, yes, y'all.
Come on, come on.
True with living. I'm still living.
Started asking me questions. I thought some of them were smart and creative. So I figured I'd drop the supreme lessons of the Holy Quran and the Bible. Say a prayer, say a prayer. I tried to guide these brothers and monitor them from a distance, but always, always within my reach.
Yes, y'all. Let me start this cipher myself with a little help from the guy himself. You know he's the one that's ripping the beatbox. I'm hot like lava. Call me Heat Rocks. Yeah, I'm the one that kills it. It's no secret. You know I'm gonna rip it. Up in the attic. You already know. Pass it to the guy Lorenzo.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo, be that short cat on the low. People thinking I'm shook because I run dolo. This three gonna keep the one that about me. Now I'm gonna pass it on to my homie G.O.D.
Yo! Scratch! Well, my name is Lakim. I'm sure of the Wynn. Beat down MCs from start to end. I'm a fly guy and on a scale of 1 to 10. Knows Lakim is rated number 11.
Yo, I should've got that, man. What happened, books, man?
Come on, man.
Yo, pick that up, man.
Word, man. Leave it up to bookworm.
Yo!
Mess something up, man.
Yo!
Wait.
Yo!
What's up, brother?
Yo, what's up for tonight, brother? That's the question.
You tell me.
All right. Number one, we gotta check some fresh homegirls.
Check.
All right. Yeah. Number two, we gotta listen to some Cold Crush, brother.
Check.
Third, without question, we smoke some Buddha! Yo, Crush Brothers, homegirls, Buddha, let's go!
Calm down, God. Yo, it's gonna be alright, man. Calm down, man. Everything's gonna be alright, man.
Yo, me and Daquan just came from the city, so we straight.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yo, that was you and Daquan. This is Lakim. Totally different.
Tell us, let's go. Yo, your brothers is crazy. Instead of talking about the white man, y'all need to go out and get that education.
Alright? No, I ain't saying anything about the white man.
You always trying to be like Malcolm X. Fake ass, man.
Yo, I'll get you back later, alright? But yo, tonight y'all can hang out with me at the attic if y'all want, alright? Because if not, I'm gonna go and try to chill out with my girl Tamika.
You know what you need? You need to lace up your shoes before you run your ass over there, because you know she got your ass pussy up.
Yo, that's strike two, and you ain't getting a strike three. You ain't have wishes since I had you, you wet human bastard. Yo, y'all watch out for this cat, man. He might be a switch hitter or something. Before you run up on me with all that, alright?
Don't be sleeping on Jamal. He be setting up traps for brothers.
No, you stay jocking his
man. Leave that man alone, man.
Stay jocking.
Yo, man, get off this dick with all of that, man. Yo, you can see him with them thick-ass glasses. Yo, fuck, man. How is Mars looking?
Yo,
somebody said if Book take off the glass, he'll get that ass whooped because he can't see shit.
Yo,
somebody said I still can kick Shatik's ass.
Who said
that? He just made that up.
But you don't want to see one, though.
Don't make me come over there and smack you back across town when they chase you out, alright? You better act civilized before I show you something.
Whatever. Who want to go to my house? My mom cooked some ham and macaroni and cheese.
Ham.
He ain't say ham. I will not eat Sam. I am eggs and ham. Green Sam.
Yo, check the Bible, Deuteronomy. God said, no swine.
Yeah,
no swine.
And the Lord spaketh unto Lorenzo's mother, thou shalt not cook mac and cheese with ham cubes.
Man, chill with all that, man, before you get that universal beatdown, man. We righteous, man.
Righteous.
Yo.
Man, no swine. No righteous, man. No.
Yo, God, start with the book, The Message to the Black Man, or the autobiography of Malcolm X. Then maybe you will get a lesson.
Maybe.
My brother.
Maybe.
Possibly.
Yeah, because I don't even like you.
And do something with that hat. Snap at me, Blonde.
Hey, man, please twist that up.
Twist it up.
Where's my dad? Hurry up and like that, man.
Yo, answer the door, man.
Yo, guess who we got coming in? We got DJ Cisco.
That's right.
Oh my God. Oh, who finds in the building, man? Oh shit. Gabby Cap is in the building. Oh my God. This is definitely a blessing in the building, man.
Yo, I have never talked to you
before. Hey, yo, check this. Yo, guys, check this. You guys been making noise all the way from the Bronx. So we're down here. What's up?
Yeah, that's how we do.
Wow. Hey, Cool Clyde, yo, what's that right there?
Yo, this is the first live scratching record worldwide. DJ Light Last Cool Clyde. Everybody, it's a Downstairs Records, Harmony Records.
Yo, fellas, check this out.
Red Alert just got finished playing on the radio with the world famous Supreme team.
Yo, but y'all can't do this and do drugs. They don't mix. Y'all want to perform at the Fever, at the Rooftop, it ain't going to help. Yeah, you too, ladies.
Yeah, that stuff is just destroying your brains. I don't know what y'all doing.
Chunky Black and the Lethal McCleto, and you're smoking the weed and the bamboo paper, all this marijuana. Y'all crazy?
I mean, we just having a little good. We just having a little get together, a little party.
Something like that. Yeah, only thing that we can relate to is maybe sipping on some of that brew at this point.
But we thought, you know, the drugs, the hip hop.
Think about getting your education, guys.
Yo, this is the sign to destroy us, man. Y'all gotta know that. That's why we here to tell y'all. this stuff will kill you. It'll stop you from being able to produce, to have kids. And you gotta look at this, man. This is gonna stop y'all from moving forward in the future.
Wow. Yeah.
Yeah. This is not what it is, guys.
I've been there before, I understand. But you know.
Y'all wanna be hard rocks, right? Yo, man, look what y'all doing, man. Y'all got the lethal and cleat doing the chunky black and the night and the bamboo and all that. And you got the ladies drinking pink champagne and more duck and the old English and all that. This is crazy.
Yeah, but we're trying to have a little.
Get it? Yeah, let me just get your fight. You guys keep on partying your party. We out, guys. Man.
Peace.
Oh, man. Right. Well, thanks for coming through.
It's cool.
Through,
man. Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks for coming through, man. No doubt, man. Okay.
Well,
Yeah. Hey, Kevin, well, I'm going to see you, right?
Man.
All
right.
Yeah.
Bye.
Y'all saw that?
Yeah,
check
out, man.
Cisco and Clyde?
Well, you brought them through, right?
Yo, they did drop that science on us.
They definitely dropped that knowledge, though.
True.
Bro, this is some expensive shit.
Yeah. We got a hand for it.
What's up? Look, I feel what they were saying. But we can't get rid of that.
I ain't gonna change overnight.
Yeah, you need to
get rid of
this right here. I know
what I'm saying. I know what I'm saying. I know what I'm saying.
Who they are.
I
respect them and all, bro.
I tell you, right?
Look, this stuff right here is very hard and not cheap.
Yeah, let me get some, man.
Smelling all good.
Thank you. Hey, yo, who let these geek ass niggas in here?
Yo, they don't know knowledge to sell.
Yo, maybe they want the brothers to teach them, bro. You don't know. Yo, they in my calculus class. I told them they could come and hang out with us, you know?
Yo, but why did you tell them to come in here? Now I'm excited. Them cats gonna get scared and start snitching.
Can they even handle our truth? I mean, can they handle the scientific truth?
Can they handle the Buddha Bless? Or the Snow White?
Yo, get the fuck out of here!
Where the fuck am I? Yeah. Now I gotta reline this shit. Dang.
It's not my fault.
Yo, has anybody seen Keith McStill?
Looking for Keith for it?
No.
Yo, he was at my house last night, man. He stole my nameplate. Oh, do y'all believe that?
Shit.
On top of that, y'all, he tried to offer me a color TV on top of that. My nameplate, man.
Yo, wait. Yo, are you talking about Keith from up the block?
You know him.
Yo, check this out. Yo, Jamal Book, check this out. He came to my house, right? Went in the closet, took a fur coat out, thought it was mine, and said it belonged to my mom's, yo. Yo, I got on punishment for like a month and a half over that, yo. When you see him, you tell him the god Lakim is looking for him.
Yo, but he got me. Right. Hold up, though. But he got me, too. But we all should have known better than to fuck with him anyway.
Yo. He told me. He told me he was gonna fuck all the guys up for shitting on his name. He was gonna fuck all y'all. What is wrong? He told me.
Rizzo, man, stop lying.
Yo, you always wanna be a fight instigator.
Yo, but check this out, man. Listen, we all need to get up out of here and go because I'm gonna see Tamika. We'll wake up again today around about 10:30 around now.
Sometime I wonder if they understand what they deal with. Pardon me, guys, let me drop a jewel on you. Who's the 5% of the poor part of the planet Earth? These are the poor righteous teachers who do not believe in the teachings of the 10%, who are all wise and know who the true and living God is, and teach that the true and living God is the Son of Man, the supreme being, black man from Asia.
Did you see Shorty at the liquor store?
Yeah, man. Ooh. I told y'all my boy would come through.
She was fly, bro.
Brothers of the cipher. I got that good. I got that bad, and I got that ugly.
Let's get this cipher started.
Let's get it.
That sticky icky is good.
Pass the touchy on the left hand side, man.
Yeah. Oh, pass that shit.
That good shit right here.
Pass the shit.
What the fuck you arrived?
Let me hit it for Bob.
Pass that. Pass that blunt, man. Pass it. You see me roll this blunt right here, your eyes take too long.
Take it all day with this thing. You want this? Oh, yeah, let me get that.
We know you don't smoke. We know you don't smoke. Y'all taking too damn long.
Now, what you reaching over with the big ass glasses? Come on, now.
Oh my god, he talking about the boy's coffee. Your ass. Yo, man, get that stimulation. Glasses. Man, get that stimulation going, man. Give me a line. Give me a white line. Hurry up. Give me a line.
They got it, man. Patience.
Give me a line. Don't wet it. Don't wet it. Look at the tip. You're wetting it. Don't wet it, man.
Pass. Give, man.
Nine. Cypher. Them cats use a little less drugs and have more conversation. They be powerful. I say a prayer for them brothers. Think they need Jesus. I mean Allah. Oh god damn, they need somebody. Shit. All I know is that one in the holy book say beware of wolves in sheep's clothing.
Hey, here we are. The Fly Girls.
Yo, ladies, come on inside.
Hey!
How you doing?
Hey!
Hey!
Yeah. How you doing?
Fine.
What's y'all names?
Chandelier.
Keisha.
I'm Essence.
Shantaniqua.
Nice to meet y'all. Welcome to the attic. Yo, my name is Lorenzo, and everybody know me from here to Chicago.
Yeah, and I'm Jamal Allah, the born prince, connoisseur of the Buddha Bless.
And I'm I Self, the third I.
Well, Mr. I, you look fly today.
And I'm Jamal, just nice to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you too.
Now, Wenzel, you have a really big hat.
That's how I like it, baby.
One of y'all can show us to the bathroom.
Yeah, downstairs and it's on your left.
Thanks, we need to go powder our nose.
See y'all ladies later.
Alright.
Yo, B, that chick is fly, yo.
They alright.
Yo, that one right there is the bomb. I'ma get me some tonight.
Yo, how about you? Yo, where they at anyway?
Yo, they said it was going to powder their nose, man.
Powder their nose? Now, you know they down there sniffing.
It was the 85%. The uncivilized people, poisonous animal eaters, slaves from the mental death of power. People who do not know who the true and living God is, nor their origins in the world. People who worship what they know not, and people who are hardly led in the right direction, and easily led in the wrong one.
Yo, hold on. Where were y'all at?
The bathroom.
To do what?
To use the bathroom.
All right, well, anyway, how you doing?
All
right. Chillin'.
And how you doing? Real
quick. How you doing, Mr. I?
I'm good, and you?
How you doing?
Okay.
Yeah. All right, it's nice to meet you. Thank you for coming.
How you doing?
It's good to greet you.
Love is a higher elevation of understanding. One must go through the cipher of hell to come out right. So it's best to live in that moment.
Damn, baby. You're almost graduating.
Yeah,
I'm really gonna miss it.
Miss you too. We can't go nowhere.
my mom's.
Shit, wait a minute, what's going on?
We're just gonna escape. I don't wanna talk about it right now.
Look, I hope not either. But you gotta do what's best for you, I mean. If it's because of these females out here, they ain't got nothing on you. Don't even worry about that. I mean, cause you my goddess. You know, you're my first love, and I want you to be my last.
I love that.
You know, it's kind of like what Houdini says. I'd like it to just have just one. I mean, look, I'll handle everything on my end. Alright? I'll even save it for my job. I even thought about going to college.
Big brother!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Joe.
Hey!
How's everything?
How you doing?
Okay, good. Well, I just came by to check on you. But let me tell you what I was doing today.
What?
I was playing jump rope, right? We was doing double dutch. Let me show you. 1, 2, 1, 2. Let me show you again. 1, 2. Anyway, I just came by to check up on you, and I'm be back later on today.
Okay. So, I'm doing all right.
Everything's all right?
Yeah.
Sure?
I'm positive.
Okay, well, I'll be back. As I check on my grandmommy.
Okay.
You be here?
Yeah, promise? I'll be here. I promise.
Okay. Bye bye.
Back the same night, now, except for that damn Asiatic. Now his dumb ass got caught uptown in Washington Heights, smoking a super high-powered badass bag of Buddha Bless. God damn, I done told this brother, man. They're gonna smack him with probation. They're gonna lock him up. I don't know how long I'm gonna keep his dumb ass. I done talked to this boy. I done talked to him so many times. Like, yeah, yeah, I hear you, God. I hear you, God. That motherfucker ain't hear shit.
What you upset? Yeah, son.
Peace, y'all. Peace.
Yo.
What?
Yo, I was just at the bodega. I came out. Yo, and the cops had AZ all hemmed up and cuffs and everything, yo. Throwing them all up in the yo, it was crazy. Yo, we gotta do something. We gotta get them out of there.
Yo, look, man.
Damn, dude. Yo.
I keep telling you, man, you gotta stop that shit, man.
Yo, I know. Listen, I know this. I was listening. He said if he go in and when he come out, he gonna start gunslinging, drug slinging, doing all types of crazy shit. And I'm definitely not trying to have him doing it.
Dog, that's his purpose, though.
You're not hearing me. That's
I am hearing you.
That's my younger brother. I'm not trying to have that.
Yo, it's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. But yo, listen. Asiatic wouldn't want you turning soft, man. When you come out, we got him. We just gotta do it smart, man. You know, and not get caught.
Alright.
Alright. It's gonna be alright, man. It's gonna be alright. Alright, Daquan? It's gonna be alright. You know what I mean? You the older brother, so you know, it's gonna be alright.
Alright.
Don't lose your head.
When I reminisce about the old school, when I reminisce about the old school, when I reminisce about the old school.
Prince Master, King Son.
Are we going tonight or what? We can't get up in no attic. You need some password or something like that.
I got their password.
A little birdie told me they're gonna be at Charles Quinn tonight.
Where?
Word. Jamal is mine.
I heard he got a queen.
Who, is that chick Queen Santaria? What? Whatever. Well, that chick better be there, because like Santa Pepper says, I'll take your man.
Y'all need to stop. You sound too negative. God don't like ugly, you know.
Ugly mamita, ain't nobody ugly over here. You know I'm fine as hell.
Sure,
you know. Yo, what's up? Where the party at, yo?
Yo, I've been trying to get up in the attic to see the guys for a minute now.
Yo, I heard you made a ghetto pass for that shit.
Yo, I got the ghetto pass. Don't worry about that. Cause Tisha told me she could get us up in there. Well, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, you know Tisha ghetto pass ain't better than mine.
Whatever.
All I know is that if we get up in that party, we better look dope. That's it.
We gotta look dope.
If we going, of course.
All right, that's what it is then. All right, see you.
See
you. See you later.
What's up, y'all? This is Jersey number one big girl Champagne reporting live from WODS. And that's words on the streets, the radio and the TV. Word, check it. I'm chilling with my man right here, Yoda from Zulu Nation. Yeah, what's up, man? What's going on, man? Doing, and don't forget, we got SHUBEE from the little crash car. Oh, my God. What's going on, son? Yo, guess where we standing at right now?
What's up? Where we at?
We right here where the guards be hanging out up the T-neck, Inglewood area and that, and
things like that.
Where the females keep on trying to request for them. They don't even have a record out, son.
Hey, that's some cats we was trying to get with before, man. I don't get it.
Well, let me tell you a little bit about the guards. These guards, they be dropping scientific and mathematics. And let me tell you, fly girls, they the flyest, the freshest, the dopest homeboys you ever want to get with. But they don't even have a record out, but these fly girls keep on requesting for them. But let me tell you something, I'm not the one to gossip. I'm not the one to gossip. Let me tell you, I'm not the one to gossip. However,
break it down.
I heard they're going to be at Carl's place.
Carl's Corner?
Yeah, Carl's Corner. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yo, that's the spot. I heard there's going to be at Carl's Corner. And let me tell you something, you girls, when you come around them, you better not be airheads. But this is your girl, Champagne.
Yo, we got to get up there with them cats.
No doubt, son. We're gonna be there in the future.
Word,
you know
word.
Yo, what's up, girl?
Hey, what's up?
What's up for the night?
I don't know. You tell me.
I used to go to a burger girl up in Escape Key, but then now that's been played.
Yeah, tell me about it. Them fly guys uptown just want a one-nighter.
Yeah, they're trying to hit it and split. I'm trying to stand up for my husband.
I'm saying though, they be looking good with them new Cherokee Jeeps, two-tone Maximas, and them Dookie Fat gold chains. Man, I saw Kid and Play there last week.
True, I saw Ella. I was jiggling, baby.
Go ahead, mama.
Ella Cool J is hard as hell.
I know you want to judge that, right?
Now you know you need to cut out. If your parents heard you, you better be praying to Allah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
Anyway, I still got Ella's autograph when I met him up at Escape Key in Bronx.
I mean, I got one too. Hello, I was there.
But anyway, ladies, what's up for tonight?
I don't know. I do know that the guys be up at Carl's Corner though.
And I'm kind of feeling bookworm. Right.
You better call him by his Muslim name, Born Alive. He might dish you. He be God.
Speaks to the gods. They popular and everything. But I think they're crazy.
Yeah, I just don't know the mathematics. They young, but they got that crazy knowledge.
Whatever. The point is, we doing this, y'all down? I'll tell my parents I'm at your house.
Yeah, I say we're going to
the movies. That's what's up.
Fly, girls, eat good.
Holla.
All right, bye.
Oh, yeah. You know what about to go.
No, only God knows what them boys are up to now. I done told them about staying out of trouble. I know what their problem is. They think they're cute. Got all them little girls running behind them. Puerto Ricans. Spanish, Chinese, Japanese, hell. The blacks talking about. That's my man. What they know about that's my man? Huh. Got that mini skirts on. hips on the hips. Got their heads cooking back and forth by, like a chicken head. Them chicken heads better bring their ass back to church. Hallelujah! Yeah, right here, yeah, yeah. Or maybe the moss one. Assalamu alaikum. Good Lord, yeah, hallelujah! Woo! Woo! Good Lord!
Oh boy, oh boy, chillin', what's good, my man?
How you doing?
I'm alright, I'm alright. So what's been going on, man?
And everything's just taking one day at a time.
I see you doing your thing, I see you doing your thing. So you've been watching the boxing, you've been watching that Mike Tyson do his damn thing again?
Man, I'm not a Tyson fan, dude. I'm a Sugar Ray Leonard fan, you know that.
Yeah, Sugar Ray. I'm gonna just start calling you Sugar Ray.
Call me whatever.
Yeah, so what you gonna get today, man?
Like, I'm gonna get an even all around with a sharp edge.
Okay. Let me get this started here. All right, so how's school going, my brother?
Yeah, school's going good.
Mm-hmm. You're graduating soon, right?
Yeah, I graduate this year.
Yeah, I know, man. I've been watching you, man. I hope you're doing the right decisions and making the right choices, are you?
Yeah, I'm doing, you know, I'm just having fun right now. I'm doing what I need to do.
Alright, so you still gonna go to that black school, man? You still gonna go to Virginia State?
Yeah, I'm thinking about Virginia State, but I got some other choices.
Man, like Morehouse or something like that?
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Morehouse. I wanna go down south for a little while.
Morris Brown and Morehouse, right?
Yeah.
Don't forget about Spelman, right? With the girls, right? I know you wanna get down there where the girls is at, don't you?
Of course.
Yeah, well, you better stay focused. If you can get away from here, and you can manage to weather the girls here, when you get down there, you got to do the same thing. Just like you got to stay away from the streets up here, you got to stay away from the streets down there.
I'm doing what I need to do.
All right. I want to make sure you're doing your thing in 5 years from now when I see you. I want you to tell me you're doing better in 5 years.
Yeah, I got you. Don't worry about it.
All right. Right?
Oh, my God. All right.
Got you squared away.
All right, man. I'll see you next week, all right?
No question.
Go ahead and be safe.
You be safe, my brother.
Peace, God.
Peace, God.
I come in the divine name of scientific God Allah.
All right.
Yo, everything that man right there was telling you, is the truth.
I don't worry about it. That's my man right there.
True indeed. Listen. Every brother ain't a brother, all right?
All right.
Everybody that's your friend ain't a friend.
Word, all right.
Due to knowledge to the 19th degree in the supreme alphabets. Save right. Self
okay.
Before saving others.
All right.
All right?
Yeah, I got you. All right, check
ABC,
you out.
ABC, God.
ABC.
Travel in harmony.
Yeah, you too.
All right?
All right.
Knowledge.
Yeah.
Peace.
When I reminisce about the old school. When I reminisce about the old school. When I reminisce about the old school.
The Mike, Disco Dave, the amazing crash crew is here. Backed by popular demand and shot the motherland. Giving you more than what you bargained for.
Y'all see all these girls up in here? They trying to be our competition. It don't matter. I mean, bookworm's mine. You can bored a lot. Whatever. Nobody wants your ugly bookworm. Listen, I'm just saying. He's a sentimental type, and I like him quiet.
What do you know what they say? Still water runs deep.
Is that Jamal's chick? She thinks she Queen Sheba or something.
Yeah, but what's up with all those girls on Jamal?
Who cares?
Look like it's about to get hot up in here.
I smell some popcorn. Lights, camera, action, baby. It's about to be on. Asia, why are you so quiet?
Girl, I'm just checking all these
non-brothers. I hear that.
Oh, looks like Jamal's a free agent.
Shit, that's not Lady Diva trying to get up on him. Listen, ladies, I'm saying though, there's a lot better eye candy in here. I mean, I'm cute, y'all cute, we cute. It's fly girls. It's fly girls. Eat wood.
Say ho, ho.
You don't stop, cause I'm super cool and got a high potential. Necessary element and essential. Rocking the house with the greatest of ease. We bringing young ladies down to the knees. We come in the door, we'll make you dance. Soon to be a victim of circumstance.
This is Lady B. We're here at Carl's Corner.
Hi.
What a fella that? My girl's at. Girls have been here pretty deep. Okay, so tonight we want to introduce sexy, handsome, Daquan, Allah.
know what it is. Check, 1, 2, get your hands up again. I need the energy, I need to feel it. Let's go, let's have some fun tonight. Shout out to the gods over there. You know what it is. Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2. You know who it is, it's your boy Daquan. You know who I'm here with, peace to the gods.
You see all these fine ass guys?
Yeah, I know. I'm about to give me a couple numbers tonight.
Daquan is my husband.
How is he your husband? You don't even know him.
I bet you I'll get his number tonight.
I'll get his number.
Yeah, whatever.
Yo, you just need Tamika leave with him because she saw Jamal off on all those other girls.
Who is Tamika? She is nobody.
Right? Yeah, but I see my man right there.
Yeah.
He's right there.
The other.
Girl, you don't know what's fine even if it hits you in the face.
You know how she is. She be trying to go to the next level.
Right?
You know, yeah, my mother wore me this hat. I'm about to rock it to the side and show my good face.
I don't know about y'all, but I'm about to go over there and get my man.
Right.
Tells you who you be, love. Allah made you be born so you can see, love. So you won't fall victim to the pitfalls of the street, love. We all let you be born so you can see, love. So you won't fall victim to the pitfalls of the street, love. We all in the cipher building and on. Speak actual facts because your word is your life.
Lawrence! Lawrence! I need to talk to you.
What's up, huh?
Son, Tamika and her mom and the kids are gone. They left town.
Gone? What do you mean gone?
Her mom had to take the kids out of town. They're not coming back because her dad was being abusive to her mom.
Where the hell you been for the last 3 days? Me and the kids were worried sick about you. I was gonna call the police department.
What? The police?
Yeah, the police.
What you calling the police for? I pay all the bills around here. And don't be asking me where I was.
I'm tired of you running the streets like you some kind of damn teenager.
Excuse me, a teenager? I've been making money. I'm out there making money. That's where I've been. You want some money?
You
want some money? Here's some money. You want some money?
I want your damn money. I want my husband and my family back, LaFerry.
No, don't shoot!
Tamika's moved away. She's not coming back.
What?
Her dad wasn't being so nice to her mom. Her mom needed to go. She took the kids. I don't know where they are, but they're not coming back to live here.
How you doing?
Hey, big brother. How's everything?
Taking care of yourself?
Yes, I am. Well, I went to the mall today, right? And I bought these Converse. See these Converse? They're red and yellow and blue. I'm very happy about my Converse. And then I went to go get this shirt, right? But the shirt, I couldn't find it to match the shoes. But anyway, what's going on with you?
Tamika's gone.
Forget about her. She's not important. I got plenty of girls out there to meet. I have a light-skinned one, a brown-skinned one, a Spanish one. You can meet any girl you want.
Like, I'm not really interested in meeting no females right now.
Don't worry about it.
I just need time to myself.
Anyway, there's a girl, she's light skin, she's tall, and I got another one that's brown skin. She'd love to meet you because you're the catch of the weekend.
Nah, I'm alright. I'm serious.
Don't worry about it. Anyway, so this other one, her name is Aisha, right? She's brown skin, she's 5'6", she's a thin waist, a big booty, nice, really nice though. But anyway, so you wanna meet her? You should meet her. Come on, let's meet her.
I'm good right now.
What do you mean you're good? No, you gotta meet her. Please?
I'm alright.
Pretty please? Pretty.
Okay. Alright, I'll meet her. Just tell her to come through the attic later on today, okay? I promise.
Okay. Thanks, big brother.
Alright, you take care of yourself.
Alright, bye-bye.
Alright.
That girl gone. Whew. Wow. Peace. The Holy Quran says, you're going to be tested. Let's see how my man, the guard, Jamal, handles this one.
Come here.
Hey,
It's me, Dollar. Remember, you said you was gonna give me some knowledge?
Tell you, come by any time. What's up?
Well, I'm here, just not for knowledge.
Don't get me wrong. I mean, you're a beautiful girl, but you're only 13. I can't do this. I mean, I respect you more than that. I mean, but you can have any guy you want. So I can't disrespect you like that. I'm not gonna allow myself to disrespect you like that. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm sorry. I mean, I don't want you to feel bad though.
You don't know what you're missing.
Yo, Maul, you just bowled Dollar Jones, yo!
Nah, man, I couldn't do it, yo. She's too young.
What? You bugging, man. If that was me, I'd have been all up in there.
Alright, so you can't put me and you in the same sentence.
Come on, man. You know I'm a teller, guys. You know I'm a teller, guys.
You can tell the guys all you want. And you can also tell them I'm not getting hired no more either. Man, look, it's about time to graduate, man. I ain't got time to be fooling with y'all.
Look, man. I know, man. I know. I know it's because of Tamika. She broke your heart. Has she called you? Have you spoken to her? Have you even seen her?
Well, yeah, I suspect she's somewhere down south with her family. You know, but it's just time to grow up, man. It's like one person once said, you gotta be a man before you can be a guy.
Drew. Yo, some of the gods say the worst devils, the black devils. You know what I'm saying?
You ain't never lied, God. That's real.
For real.
Huh. You ain't never lied on that one, God.
You know what I'm saying?
Your boy Max on the mic. Say, can I get a what? Say, can I get a what? Happened to hip hop. She was an all-American girl, born in an NYC borough, thorough. Her granddad was a panther and a poet. Great-grandpa was a Southern Baptist minister. Don't even act like you don't know it. Her mama was the real Roxanne, a fine MC.
What the hell's that on your neck? It better not be no hickey.
Man, back up.
You
no
better
hickey,
not
man.
Let Tamika find out.
Man, she ain't gonna find out.
Lawrence.
Oh, yes, Mom.
I need you at Auntie's house in an hour.
All right.
All right. Back. It's her birthday.
I know it's her birthday.
And I need you to help us.
Okay, I will be there.
Okay. I hope this shit isn't gonna stop you.
It's not gonna bother me. It won't stop me either.
I'll see you in an hour.
Fine.
Miss Cook got a nice ass.
Yeah, man, I wanna hit that too.
Yo, what the fuck are y'all looking at?
Yo, for real, Ma, I was looking at your mom's crazy bubble.
That shit is crazy, though.
Yo, y'all won't be looking at y'all, brother, so why y'all looking at mine?
I'm just saying.
Yo, y'all need to respect mine, right, man. Shut the fuck up. Only one right now. Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Why looking at your mother?
Yo, man, shut up, man.
Hey, yo.
Man, go ahead, yo. All right.
Go ahead, where?
Tell it, man. Go ahead.
Man, y'all need to respect my mother, man.
Nobody looking at you.
Man, shut the fuck up, like I said.
Man, I'm telling you, shut the fuck up. Yo, my name.
You got the show. Then what's up then?
Yeah, man, go ahead.
Stand the fuck up then.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead.
Bitch ass niggas. Shit. What? Exactly what I fucking thought. Yo, what you say?
Just kidding, man. I ain't dead. Pass me a drink. Motherfucker getting heated and shit, man. That ain't that. You can't even open it.
You can't even fucking
open it. I can't even open it.
Train. The
train. Take the train. Take the train. When I reminisce about the old school.
There you go, right there.
There goes my brother.
Hey, yo, Pop, I heard you talking about my mother.
Hey, look, man, I ain't trying to fight you right now. I'm on the way to my house's house, man. Hey, look, man.
This is what it is.
Damn! You got you robbed out.
Take his chain.
Get up.
Is it real gold?
Get up.
Check his pockets.
Get up. I think it's dead.
Wake up.
Yeah, he's out. Take his hat.
He's out. Bye.
Nah, I don't want that. That's what you get for him, my brother.
You all right?
You poke him?
Yeah, get up.
Take
wake
his
up.
Chain.
Get up.
Get up.
Get up.
Get up. See, that's what you got for messing with my brother.
Check his pockets.
Take his chain. Take his
gold.
Chain.
Think it's gold?
Take his
zero. Thank you.
Check his pockets.
He owe me money.
Get up.
Throw water on him. Where your
water at? I pray Allah this brother goes far.
True indeed. Brooklyn Armory.
Take the train. Take the train. Take the train.
Yo, fuck all this shit, guys. Yo, we sell these 5 guns right here, that's 10 G's. We sell this herbal right here and this white magic, that is another 3 G's. Man, fuck this. I'm gonna buy the crib so we can chill at.
Fuck them all, yo. No disrespect to the guy, though.
Yo, AZ, you just got home. Don't you think you need to chill out just a little bit?
What? Chill out?
Yeah, chill out.
Chill out? Is my big brother bitching up too? Man, you need to go ahead and finish sucking on Maul's dick like you've been doing all these fucking years.
Man, we don't need no fake niggas in the club. No leakage. I know you my big brother and all, but I kick your ass.
Kick his ass. Yo, I don't give a fuck if you just got out. And I don't know what the fuck you've been smoking, but you definitely not gonna kick my motherfucking ass.
What? Yo, whoever's down with this shit and ain't no bitch ass, come on. We ain't no fake niggas. They ain't no real gods.
Word. Oh man, I think we lost one or maybe a few. Asiatic flipped out. He think he out for with some shit. You know what I'm saying? I mean, he got like Kim, Daquan, and I self following him, man. Look, can't say I didn't want him, bro.
But ain't no you didn't go.
Ain't no blood on my hands, baby.
That's what
I'm saying. Try to talk to these young heads, man. They don't listen. They don't listen.
Got to educate the dumb and blind, bro.
Where you at, man?
Someone dead. Someone dead.
You want your square piece.
Peace to God.
Hey Jamal, Tisha said you wouldn't mind if I came up.
Yeah, I remember you. Nah, I don't mind. Hey, don't I know you from somewhere?
Yeah, I tend to have that effect.
Really?
Your reputation precedes you. I hear you're an MC with plans on going to Morehouse for teaching.
Yeah. I hope some of the sisters down south be able to handle my conversation.
Well, I'll be at Clark next semester. Will I see you there?
Maybe. Do you believe in coincidences?
I believe coincidences are affirmations.
I believe affirmations lead to elevation.
Well, I simply believe.
Believe, huh? You wanna go out sometime?
I might be too much for you.
We'll see. There's only one way to find out.
Maybe. Call me sometime.
Might be tonight. Tell Tisha I said good looking.
The Holy Quran says, Allah won't change a people's condition till they change themselves.
No question, God. No question. Peace. Peace.
Peace.
Hip hop, let's take it out the park. Yeah, we used to party till after dark. Yeah, we used to party till after dark. Yeah, we used to party till after dark. Hip hop, it was back in the 80s.
Talking about Cinderella. I don't want to hear nothing about salt and pepper. The salt is going to run up my blood pressure and pepper. No.
Take care of my baby. And take care of yourself. I'll see you soon, okay? All right.
Don't worry about me.
You know I'm going to worry about you. But I just want you to be focused.
I love you, son. Take care of yourself. Hey, yo, the YouTube with his Rasta hat on. What's he going to school for? He's going to study cannabis, how to make a better bud 101. I bet anybody $100 that within 3 years' time, he'll be back in the pool slinging French fries at McDonald's. The best job he's going to be able to get is one of Chuck E. Cheese's as the mascot rat, because he's a super slow. Yeah, that's right. Get on out of here, man. Get on out of here.
Like, you can study over from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. in the morning, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. at night.
You get distracted with a lot of good things going on at the school, but I mean, you'd be all right because there's study halls, you know what I mean? You got them from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. in the morning, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. at night. I run them. You can holler at me, I'll get you on, you know what I mean? And we can really get something going, man. Just let me know, man. What you think about what I'm saying?
I think I'm going to like it here.
Well, see, that's the type of attitude I'm talking about. If more brothers had their attitude, man, we would be all right. You know what I'm saying? Black men in general, you know what I'm saying? We can come up, man. One day we might actually have a black president.
Yo, sometimes I wake up and don't want to get out of bed. It be like every day is a blur. The same, like what's the use? But this little voice be like, first of all, you need to be thankful the Most High woke you up this morning. So be confident, and you're gonna make it. Let's go.
I sit and think about the things that I used to go through way back when. It was hard for me to see that I was gonna make it. Because everyone put me down, turned me away.
mission. Start my soul journey. The gray matter's turning. This is my day. No matter what they say. So from this day, I pray and push play. Fast forward and never rewind. Look at this art of design. It's my time. Yo, come on. Sometimes we don't want to get out of bed or whatever, but today, get out of bed and do your thing, alright? For real.